budget next week.
Governor Martinez says that she has yet another case backing her push to repeal the controversial driver's license law, with the arrest of more people caught exploiting it. Sunny Punawalla is accused of bringing illegal immigrants to Albuquerque to get driver's licenses, charging them $6,000 a pop. Border Patrol arrested him and four others at Albuquerque's Amtrak station boarding a train to Chicago. This is the sixth license fraud case investigated in the